And now it's time to salute today's military hero. This morning we honor Stephen Drahovsky. He's from Lebanon. He served in the U.S. Air Force from 1954 to 1958 and celebrated his 86th birthday in February. We salute you and thank you for your service.